Hey yo, it's your boy the Smack Sneakerhead back with another video. Today we got these dirty ass Huaraches that are beat to shit, but we're about to unbox this Reshoven8r sneaker laundry system with this seam ripper. I guess I'm gonna get this box open. This is straight from the goddamn. This is raw uncut footage. Well, the footage is cut. I'm talking the voiceover in. I know y'all love my work. I don't know if y'all heard that. First, we got some unpackaged air. Second, we got this, the Reshoven8r, the laundry pods. This is the detergent that you put in the washer with the shoes. Damn, next we got the collapsible bowl. Pretty nice bowl. It's actually a really nice bowl. I actually really like it. Like I never thought I could like a bowl, but I like a bowl. It's collapsible. Next, we got the brass bristle brush. I was just gonna go with the stiff, but I was like, I might as well just get the brass anyways. You know, it's there. It was like $12. Free shipping, by the way, which is dope. If I can get it out the box, Jesus Christ. Hands about ashy. Get it out the box, man. What are you doing? You're struggling. You're making me look bad. All right, we got it out the box. Brass, so it's pretty hard. Next, we got the actual cleaner itself. This packaging is actually really nice, too. I really fuck with the packaging. Shoe cleaner. Next, we got the cleaning mat. I actually really, really like the cleaning mat. Like, you'd think that a cleaning mat, like, it's really not too much to think about, but it actually helps a lot. Especially when you're trying to clean everything up, because all the dirt just kind of sticks to the cleaning mat. Next, we got the Reshoven8r cleaning kit. So this is a kit within a kit. This is the brushes and the some more of the sauce, not sauce, but the cleaner. First up, we got this envelope, which was hard as hell to open for some reason. I get it. There we go. There you go. Got it open. Almost. And inside, we have absolutely nothing. Struggling for nothing. God. Alright, man. Next, we got the cleaning towel. This towel is soft as a, I don't even know, but it's a soft ass towel, man. Next, we got the shoe trees. I really like the shoe trees, actually. Least, but not last. We got the laundry bag. So you put the shoe in the laundry bag. One shoe per bag. If you're washing a pair, you're gonna need another bag. Next, we got some more of the cleaning solution. More cleaning solution, as you can see. Now, last three things are the brushes. First, we got the soft. I'm pretty sure it's a soft bristle brush. Yes, we got the soft bristle brush. Nice and soft, just how we like our soft bristle brushes. Now we got the medium brush. All right, now let's see if we can get this one out the box. Nope, not that way. And boom, got it. Nice and medium, just how I like it. And start a fire with them ashy, I think. Last but not least, we have the stiff bristle brush. Nice and stiff. That's what she said. All right, nope, I lied, not last. Now we have, I'm doing a voiceover while watching it after I edited it the first time. I haven't even watched it all the way through. Just went straight into the voiceover. So this is what I mean by raw and uncut. Also, just a lot. Oh, let me just go ahead and get that one off there. All right, We have these Huaraches, like I said before, that are absolutely beat to shit. Now you can see there's a lot of yellowing. The Reshoven8r isn't really going to do too much with the yellowing because that's just oxidized. And once it's oxidized, you got to unoxidize it. And Reshoven8r cleaning does not unoxidize shoes that have been oxidized, whether it be through wear or just after you have shoes with certain materials after a long period of time, they start to turn yellow. And we're moving fast as hell. First things first, taking out these laces. Next, I'm just gonna hit this. The next thing I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna hit the upper with the soft bristle brush. Just go over the whole upper, even take out the shoe tree and clean the inside of the shoe with the soft bristle brush. Try and get as far in as you can when you're cleaning the inside of the shoe. I'm even going to take the insole out and scrub the insole with the soft bristle brush just to try and remove as much dirt as possible. All right, so after you done scrub the whole upper with the soft brush, now we're going to move on to the midsole and we're going to use the medium. You can use the medium or you can use the stiff. If there are stains on the midsole, then you're gonna wanna use the stiff. If it's just a little bit of dirt, then you can get away with using the medium. All right, so now that the whole midsole is nice and as clean as you can get it, we're gonna move on to these outsoles, hit them with the brass bristle brush and the stiff bristle brush. Easiest way to clean your laces is to just put them in the bowl with some solution and let them sit. Once your laces are nice and clean, you're basically done. Now all you gotta do is put them in the washing machine. Put one shoe per bag. You're gonna put the laundry detergent in the little pocket. I put my laces in there too. I don't know if I was supposed to do that, but I put them in there. They came out straight, so I guess it worked. I cannot stress this enough. Put your shoes in the washer on a cold cycle. Here we have the final product. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It's been your boy, the Smack Sneakerhead. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video.